Hey guys, I just finished doing my workout and I'm feeling pretty good, very motivated. Here's a little bit of motivation. Getting envious doesn't get you much. When you feel envy, make the choice to take the energy of that feeling to point it into a more positive direction. A much empowering alternative to envy is gratitude. Envy creates a feeling of lack and limitation, while gratitude fosters a mindset of abundance. When it comes to things that matter, there's never any reason to be envious of anyone. You can always choose to live your life in a way that's the most positive and fulfilling for you. When there's something about someone else's life that appeals to you, look for ways to transform that feeling into positive action. Rather than being envious, be inspired. Instead of focusing on what you don't have, think of all the positive value creating things you can do. No matter where you are or what you have, there's a world of opportunities available to you. Make the commitment to act on that opportunity to bring new, unique goodness to your world. Get beyond the useless envious and enjoy filling your life with true richness. So don't be envious of people. I mean, I think everybody has felt envy of somebody, in the point of their life. I mean, when I first started to lose weight, but when I was overweight, I was envious of a lot of people. I mean, I looked at them like, wow, you know, they have the body I want, they have what I want. And some people are so envious to the point that they hate them, and they don't do anything about it, though. I mean, instead of using that, you know, that energy in, for a positive way to, you know, say, you know, they have it, you know, it can be done, you know, I can do it. I mean, that's what you have to do, you know, see other people, be inspired by them. Don't be envious. I mean, that's not good. Like it says here, it limitates you. I mean, you know, get that feeling, but use it in a positive way, not in a negative way. Because I've seen people and that are so envious that they hate that person. They hate them, and they don't use it in a positive way. But if you use that energy in a positive way, I mean, you can get what they want. I mean, what they have. You know, you can reach that goal. But you know, the key is don't give up. I keep repeating that. I'll keep repeating it every day. Don't give up. I mean, you got to stay motivated, stay positive, stay inspired, and just live a happy life. I think that's what everybody's, you know, looking for, a happy life. You know, that people go through life, and I've seen people go through life, like, I talk to people that are way older than me, and I mean, some are really unhappy. I mean, they don't take the opportunity, they don't take the chances, and that's what I'm starting to do, you know, just taking the chances, not caring what people think anymore, and you just gotta do it. I mean, I'm so happy, I'm so inspired, so motivated. I hope you guys are too. And if you're not, get motivated. And if you are motivated, motivate someone else. That will make you happier. So don't envy anybody. And if you do, use it for a positive way. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Later.